nature of the Anaheim Ducks. Their forwards will get in the forecheck. Their first thought is go to the body.
Murray heads to the Sharks bench. Meanwhile, play goes on and they score! And Torrey Mitchell scores his first NHL goal.
Head to the net. Head to the net with your stick down. And boy, has Mike Greer been important to start off this hockey game. He's drawn two penalties, and now he makes a great play on the assist. Slides in, brings the puck around the defenseman who's looking for the stick check. Brings the stick around, throws it to the front of the net, and Torrey Mitchell just gets his stick down. He's got great speed. Torrey Mitchell shoots that lane because he's got terrific speed and beats everybody to the puck. And he is a smiling, happy guy, and the Rooks are now on the scoreboard.
Scores his first NHL goal in his 16th game. And a big one it is here in Anaheim as it gives the Sharks a 1-0 lead. Mitchell, I think one of the surprises of training camp, making this team, and now a big contribution here.
Welcome back to the Anaheim HP Intermission Report. Sharks lead Ducks 1-0 after one period of play. The guy who got the goal, his very first one in his NHL career, Torrey Mitchell. Okay, man, what does it feel like?
Feels good. A little tired right now, but yeah, nice to finally get the first one here.
Okay, I'll try to talk longer so you can catch your breath. You were just out in that last shift. But tell me, as a young guy coming into the league, what have you been able to glean from the veterans in this club?
Well, all the older guys are great with me and Seto and the other younger guys, and they're always giving us advice. And, you know, whether it's something little as getting pucks deep and not trying to go through the other team or shooting the puck, and they've been supportive, and you know, it's been a lot of fun for me.
Tell you what, we've got your goal standing by, so it's something we hopefully you'll be have to do a lot of times. Describe the goal to us. Tell us what's going on.
Well, it was a great dump by JR, and then Gersey kind of got in there first and just laid it up for me, and was just fortunate enough to get my stick on it, and that was that.
Looking forward to a lot more of those, Torrey, and I know you're going to have tons of text messages and phone calls after the game. Keep it going in the next two periods.
Thanks.
Torrey Mitchell, our goal scorer, his first of the day, first of his career as well, as the Sharks lead the Ducks 1-0. We'll be back with more on FSN Bay Area. You're watching Sharks Hockey.